I don't always go to a bar, but when I do, I always ask for a Presbyterian. And yes, women are impressed.